When it comes to comfort, a space heater is a great solution to keep you warm when it's cold outside. There's lots of different models available, but picking one out might be easier than you think. In this video, I'll go over what to look for when choosing the best one for your needs. If you're watching this on YouTube, check out the link to our full selection down below in the description. The first thing to look at when you're choosing a space heater is the wattage. The models we carry at APT start at about 900 watts for their high setting, and most of them also offer a low power setting if you're looking to conserve energy. But the most common number you'll see is 1500. Without going into all the math, any 1500 watt heater on its high setting is capable of producing 5119 BTUs per hour. What that means is that if the heater's high setting is 1500 watts, you'll be able to get the same heat output no matter which one you choose. So why not just buy the least expensive model? Well, that's where you need to start considering the differences. Basic models will typically have a high and low setting along with a fan-only option. These are a good choice for a room that you don't spend a lot of time in, but you want it to be warm for those times you're in there. They're also a good choice for someone looking to save some money on the initial cost, but keep in mind, these can wind up costing more in the long run since they don't have a thermostat built in. For the best energy efficiency, you'll want to look for one that has a dedicated energy saving mode, programmable timer, or thermostat built in. These features ensure the heater's not running when it doesn't have to, and you're not paying to heat a room that isn't occupied. A popular feature, if there's multiple people in the room, is oscillation. That rotates the heater from side to side as it's blowing out the warm air. This lets everyone enjoy the warm breeze even if they're not directly in front of the heater. It's also a good idea to choose a model with an auto shutoff feature if it's knocked over. This ensures it won't keep running if it gets tipped onto its side. It's much safer for everyone in your home. Then you'll want to consider the overall design. Some heaters have a minimal look that doesn't really stand out, but some are actually designed to be noticed. They'll look like a fireplace or a stove, or they'll have a design that looks a little more industrial. Lastly are the models that offer features outside of just heating the air. Some offer air purification in addition. This not only gives you the ability to keep a room warm, but also keep the air clean. These tend to be a bigger investment, but you're also getting multiple appliances in one, so in some cases it might wind up saving you money in the long run. Remember, if you need assistance selecting a space heater or have any questions at all, be sure to contact one of our experts here at APT. We're always happy to help. Thanks for watching.